Kendisini görenlerin
As we can discern from those who saw him in person, the Prophet was extraordinarily handsome, with a finely proportioned body and a face that took one's breath away. He also had a very athletic and powerful build. The companions described our Prophet's physical beauty thus. The Messenger of God was very handsome and attractive. His holy face shone like the full moon on the 14th of the month. His nose was very handsome. He had a thick beard, large eyes, and flat cheeks. His mouth was wide and his teeth as bright as pearls. His neck was like a silver beam. The space between his shoulders was broad and the ends of his shoulder bones were thick. Caliph Ali's grandson, Ibrahim ibn Muhammad, narrates. In speaking of our Prophet, my grandfather, Ali sets out his qualities thus. He was neither very tall nor excessively short, but was a man of medium size. He had neither very curly nor flowing hair, but a mixture of both. He was reddish white, and had wide black eyes and long eyelashes. He had protruding joints and shoulder blades. He had a finer chest than anyone else, was truer in utterance than anyone else, had the gentlest nature and the noblest lineage. Those who saw him stood suddenly in awe of him, and those who shared his acquaintance loved him. Those who described him said they had never seen anyone like him before or since.